cost, ever getting caught. Change course, had to bang doors. Let them same doors, got a man to wait.
Here's a big power threat. Julio Rodriguez.
The center fielder, Julio Rodriguez.
But why the kick the pitch? To the right side, Robinson. Whips it to first. One out in the top of the first. And Jack Peterson stands in. There's a tied him up. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Had him way out front of the slur. And he's the pitch.
You know the
swing
fucking
and a miss, struck him out. Had him out front for strike three. Welcome back. Here's a speed threat. Ricky Henderson. Obviously a guy who makes good down and take his scouting report and play MLB The Show to see how his... Oh, gets dirty! And he's safe at first. Now the number two hitter, Jackie Robinson.
You know, you hear about a lot of guys who are two or three sports stars in college. Jackie Robinson, a four sports star. He was a Division I standout in baseball, basketball, football, and track.
Rodriguez settles under it. And it's caught for the out. And now it's Julio Rodriguez. This is a true five-tool guy. In the air, out towards right center. Stant chasing after it. Makes the grab, two down. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Mark McGwire.
You want him to go early in the count. That way he's not a distraction to the hitter at the plate. Go ahead and get it out of the way so the hitter can focus on the pitch.
Throw in, holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Everything came together for him. Nice job.
Runner edges away at second. Swung on, belted. Peterson going back, racing back some more. Pulls it in on the warning track. Back here at the ballpark, here's Stanton now. The right field. Singy, we think about him. We talk about guys like Aaron. The 1-2. Got it by him for the K. Now. Yeah, he's was a place to start. And
yeah, Boog, Stanton has hit more 115-mile-per-hour plus home runs than any other player during the StatCast era.
Got him swinging. Had him out front for strike. Swing. Swings. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And a nice inning of work there as he sets him down 1-2-3. Bottom of the inning. Now it's the right fielder, Curtis Granderson. Free back to work. Albies gathers and throws to first. Leadoff man retired here in the second. Here's the shortstop. Bounced up the middle. Save!
He's safe.
Batting it.
Shohei Ultras prepare for their starts. I talked with Max Fried, and one of the throws to second for one. Throw to first, but he beat it. Here's the catcher, Pudge Rodriguez.
This with a real throw.
Shohei on the go. In the dirt, blocked. Safe in second, and that kicks and deals. Now he can't squeeze it behind the plate. Throws to first. That is the inning. And welcome back. And the batter will be the shortstop, Barry Larkin. Swing. And a swing. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Mitch Garver. A little. Swings and misses. It's a strikeout. 7 in a row by way of. There's a. Oh. And the right-hander deals. Got him. And good
to this day.
He gets a 1-2-3. Set for the bottom of the third, and stepping in is the speedy Ricky Henderson. Puts it away for the out. So digging in, Jackie Robinson.
We talk about it's really impressive because there are certain times the ball comes off the bat, automatically that team that hit it thinks that they've got a base hit.
Dives! What a play!
Just a great jump off the bat, and he was fully committed. Lays out, dives, makes a beautiful catch, and his pitcher is going to be pretty happy about that one.
Julio Rodriguez digs in now. He's 0 for 1. Out towards right center field. And that is that. Welcome back. Digging in. He's a neat relationship.
Players, in my opinion.
Got him. And that's 9 in a row. Here's Jock Peterson. Number 31. John. Oh, great stop. Fires to first. Low throw, and he can't dig it out. Runner on at first with one gone. Here's some real power at the plate. Ryan Howard.
Play here.
This one in the air center field. Rodriguez settles under it. And there's two away. Throw over to first. Giancarlo Stanton to the plate now. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting two to the inning. Swings. Next off, right-hander kicks deals. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Back here at the ballpark, ready to go, bottom four. And here's the first baseman. Mark
early being aggressive, but one or two pitches later, the at-bat is over. That's not going to cut it if it's not resulting in hits. So they might want to be a little more selective up there.
Stan. Ground ball right side. Albies over to first in time. And a couple of quick outs.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
On the ground right side. Inning over. Ready now for the fifth inning. And now the DH, Willie Stargell.
You're trying to come up.
I don't think there's ever been a more close-knit team than that Pirates squad of the late 70s. And he was the heart of that team. Remember that team's theme song, Sister Sledge? We are family? Now the third baseman, Mike Schmidt, went down. Going one. Strike.
In 79, and it was more than just his leadership. Listen, in 79, he won the National League MVP, the NLCS MVP, and the World Series MVP. That's a huge season and one for the ages.
So two down now, and hard grounder into the outfield for a knock.
Yeah, Rocky was all over that one. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch.
Next to hit, Mitch Garver.
Wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of...
Got him. And that'll do it. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now, Derek Jeter.
Not shortstop.
Chris, you can't forget that 3,000th hit for Derek Jeter at Yankee Stadium off of David Price and a home run. Ground ball up the middle. Albies. And he's safe at first.
Waste no time there. That pretty much split the zone down the middle. And those are the ones.
0-2 now. Runner on the goal. Pitch is low. Throw to second and great jump. Runner in. Diving and he can't make the play. Stop sign goes up at third. Runners at the corners. Nobody out.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Against good pitchers, you've got to take advantage of the mistakes. That was right in his wheelhouse and he didn't.
Roll to short, could be two. One at second.
That's when the blessings come in.
Back to the top of the lineup. Digging in, it's the speedy outfielder, Ricky Henderson. That one is absolutely belted. That's back. And out of here.
You know the fucking lines.
That one good, and they add to their lead. It's 2-0. Two outs, bases empty.
Ball, you have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
And that one hammered. That's back. And gone! He sends one out the opposite way, and they add on. It's 3-0. So two to... That one out to right. Puts the squeeze on it, and that will end the inning. All set for the top of the sixth. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit.
Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
And that one finds its way through. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Not much to this one other than just a willingness to go the other way and put the ball in play. And now they've got some speed on first. So
next pitch. He's in a favorable hitter's count. And there's ball four.
Well, we've seen this recipe cook up a big inning plenty of times. Two runners on, need opportunity to put up a crooked number.
And first offering is fouled off. Swings. Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout. Ryan Howard now at the plate.
The last thing he wants.
Comes up empty. One gone. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. Now two out. Now here's Giancarlo Stanton, who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts.
Shrinking his zone, making sure he gets the pitch that he wants to hit.
That one ripped. That's back. Gone.
You need to move Lonzo.
That ain't no problem.
Huh?
Giancarlo Stanton goes deep. And we are starting over. It's 3-3. And that one. But today, he's the designated hitter. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Some people say that first basemen kind of have the day off regularly because they don't run around a whole lot. But when you think about it, they are involved in just about every single play. And there's a lot of stress that gets put on their legs. So a well-deserved day at the DH spot for him.
Two outs.
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
And welcome back. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's a big power threat. Mark McGuire. The pitch. Bounce to the left side. And a quick out number one. And here is
get up in the air and untie this ball game.
Howard makes the grab, and there's two down.
Bill, that was a pitch you got to crush. Right, yeah.
Granderson, now fought off foul. Swing and a miss. Slider got him for strike three. Welcome back. All set for the start of the inning.
Here's offensive inning there, but his skip.
And he get 3-2 on the way. Schmidt checks his swing. Now an appeal to first. And he couldn't hold back. He's rung up on strikes. And now the shortstop, Barry Larkin. 1-2. Very early. Tapped on the ground softly to short. Jeter sends it across to first. And two away to start the seventh. Mitch Garver getting ready to hit. Swings through. And it's swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Back here at the ballpark, now it's the shortstop, Derek Jeter.
Who would have thought?
Not me.
And that's a base hit. So the go-ahead run is on base with a knock. Around second now, going for three. And his third hit of the game is a triple. Now it's the DH, Shohei Ohtani. Line drive, caught.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
Now here is Pudge Rodriguez. Line drive, base hit.
That's when the blessings come in.
It's 4-3.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always
swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance. Banks off the wall. The run scores
That's when the blessings come in.
Well done. Drives in the run. I love the hustle out of the box. Man, he drove that baseball, and he was thinking triple right away.
Tries to get back and save. And now it's going to be Julio Rodriguez. Outfield deep here, trying to prevent anything over their heads.
In the infield at the corners.
There goes Jackie. Now a screamer into the outfield. And a base hit. Here's the throw to the plate.
That's when the blessings come in.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
The kick and the pitch. Runner goes out to short.
Stupid, I'm not going to let you get the chance.
Roberto Clemente, the next to hit. Lots of pop at the plate. Outfield playing. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Here's Rodriguez trying to score. Now a long throw home.
That's when the blessings come in.
A couple of singles back to back. I really like that swing, man. He didn't just got a pitch he liked, and he got it done.
Right back to the mound. Could be an easy two. One at second. On to first. Safe. So they get one, but a really nice try there.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit. Hit the ball on the ground. Kill some worms while you're at it.
Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
That's when the blessings come in.
8-3. Throw in holds that trail runner at third base. They're at the corners with two away.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield. And
there's a swing and a drive. One run is in, and it's off the wall. The run scores from first, extending
their lead.
It's now 11-3.
picks himself up a couple of ribbies. They call those the alleys for a reason, man. They're long, and if you can't cut the ball off as an outfielder before it gets by you, that hitter's going to run for a while. That right there is a beautiful swing and nice hustle for the triple.
That one ripped back there. And forget it. He powers one out to right field, and they boost their lead. It's 13-3.
Time of the ball game, 4 hours and 3 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.